I am home from the event that I went to, and I need to pack for this Portland trip. And I'm not wearing any pants, and the suitcase is in the garage. I don't want to put pants on. I already took them off.
I'm all packed. Yep.
We are just about to get some food from Capers Cafe, and because we are priority pass members, well, up to $28. So I got my ham and cheese sandwich, and it's not what I thought it would be. I thought it would be hot, and they also put, like, this many pickles in it. I hate pickles. So Willie kindly shared with me his hat. He got the strawberry in it. It's much better.
This is the first time I ever landed and stayed in the airport to eat. What's keeping these chips?
Just picked up our rental car. There was some crazy good deal, right? It was like $10.
Yeah.
So we just had to return it tonight by 6 p.m. but to the one that's closer to our hotel. And we're just gonna go to the hotel, put our stuff there, and then we're gonna head out to the hike after we pick up our stuff.
Bitch Thai tea. Why you no get the float? Why are you drinking like that? Alright, here is the cowman guy. This is the regular size. It comes with a little soup. And then we also got this peanut chicken situation, and it smells really good. And me and Willie ordered. There's the rest of our food.
Thank you.
And we have the four.
Yes. Thank you so much. Alright, so Willie and I got the big size, and we also got crispy pork over it.
What's that? I'm
not cool. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's very simple, but I like it. We're headed to Powell's Bookstore. We've been told by multiple people that it's really cool. Brew.
got is Salted Mocha, which is their collaboration with Jacobs and Salter has, a super low one. And then we also got egg, cheese, and mushroom croissant. Just to tie us over before we get lunch today.
We got our food, so this is the egg, cheese, and mushroom croissant sandwich. Willie got his cold brew, and I got the salted mocha latte, and it comes with these blue orange crisps.
I dipped my sweater in my coffee. That looks like I went on a bike with my sweater. So drink my fucked up latte right now.
We have our stuffed chicken and this pork belly and the cow soy chicken, Brussels sprouts, and our boar shoulder.
It's so hard.
What's happening?
It's so hot.
It's like KBBQ. You got some scissors for me or not?
Hi, babe.
Let's go.
I love your sweater.
Yeah, good boy.
Oh,
boy,
he's so cute. Yeah. Oh my god.
Olive oil donut and chocolate milk.
From what I've heard, and they're
this is my view for breakfast. This is my view. Kind of the best view. Got Frenchie, some Aussies. Oh my gosh. I got the sausage with mushrooms, Swiss, and onions. Willie got a hunter. We also got some pierogies. We're at our last stop for the trip, and wrong date, it's April 1st. And we've got some mac and cheese, roasted tomato soup, and some beer flakes. And we're leaving Portland. Back to real life.